breathing scorpion. Many people are very emotional about all kinds of insects. Snakes and spiders. Double your fear. 330 million years ago in the Carboniferous period, there was a giant scorpion that could also breathe loudly. Pomona scorpius. Based on fossil remains found in Scotland, this species is thought to have been approximately 70 centimeters long. It was a terrestrial animal that most likely fed on small arthropods and quadrupeds.